Ancient tetanus. Yep, I really came back to this soul-forsaken place.
Did you not tell the businessman that Charybdis Pole was free of outlaws? As it stands, I am unable to confirm this.
You mean that Bloodstar unit over there? Maybe I should check it out. Hey, did that Bloodstar just disappear?
That would be physically improbable. I assume they simply went into hiding.
Here. I just finished my soda. Let's go in and do some business.
After you.
Welcome to Charybdis Recycling Plant, where your garbage is our future.
That used to be my line. Good to meet you, sir. Name's Jan Davila. May I speak to the owner of this place?
He is at his desk over there.
Ah.
Well, he looks kind of relaxed. Whatever's left of him, that is.
What happened to him?
He is awaiting redeployment.
Very patiently, I'd say.
What a sad story. I can relate. But with the original owner dead, salvage law allows me to take claim of this place.
You really want to do this?
Of course. Tell me, robot, how does this facility operate? Is it AI-driven, or do you pay scavengers?
Nothing beats an AI.
Great! We can save a lot of credits if we don't have to worry about paying an actual workforce.
Say, that AI running everything, is that you by any chance?
Negative.
Well, that's a relief.
We use multiple units based on the same operating system. All of them are broken.
Broken?
Only two drill units may still contain operational copies, but they have drilled themselves into the ground.
Salvaging machines can be bought. But a new AI specifically designed for this terrain would be very expensive. Would you, what's your name, by the way?
Adam.
Alan, would you mind checking the drill units? I really just need one in good shape, so I can make copies for the remaining machines. I will pay you, of course.
Sure, sounds simple enough.
Great! You can literally smell the potential of this place.
I'm not sure that's what you're smelling, but sure. So, apparently there are two drills with functional AI units which randomly dug themselves into the ground. Makes you wonder how intelligent that makes those units.
Well, they assessed their situation and determined that their only way out of this hellhole was down. I would say they are indeed very intelligent.
Thank you.
crystal. Seems to be bunkering up here. Covering the holes. It must have been a while since the drills dug themselves in. Fingers crossed.
It is in a fragile state, but still operational.
All right, better not touch it then. I'll let the businessman figure out how to salvage it. Bloodstar, that's a first.
I know that guy. He's the one who's been hunting down our people for a while now. Everyone, engage!
You were right. Let's clear this bastard out!
Thank you.
go.
You seem to have some squatters around here, so I'd be careful heading out if I were you.
All right, but what about the drill units?
One of them's fine. I'll give you the coordinates.
Perfect. This will do nicely.
So you still want to invest in this dump?
Of course. At college, I was always the top of my class. Recapitalizing this operation will take maybe 2 or 3 soul years. Once this place turns profitable, I'll be off looking for my next project. So I won't be here for long.
If you say so.
I'd like to try another race.
My old friend! How nice to see you back.
But you gotta tell me, how come you gave up the bounty hunting?
Alas, when my employers discovered my real activities, such as outsourcing my contracts to the likes of you.
You were contracted by G&B, right?
Oui. When they found out the truth about me, they were not too happy.
Happy?
Pleased. They were not very pleased when they discovered the truth.
What truth was that, Maurice?
I cannot speak of it now. No. It is too painful. Ask me another time, perhaps.
The freelancer agent promised a handsome reward if you steal all data from the outlaws in the area. I have pinpointed the first terminal you may want to hack.
Okay, here goes nothing.
Initiating hacking sequence. You will need to remain close to the terminal until the firewall is broken.
Got it.
Of the next terminal to your display.
Intercepted.
hard to tell who's who sometimes.
Just fire at the red targets.
miner shall we pick up first?
I strongly advise to refrain from firing your weapons during this task. If I had nerves to rack, they would be racked right now.
Drone in one piece. Transferred. Hey, Marianne. I finished that task for you.
Thank you. Payment is transferred.
Thank you.
the base's location. Arrived at the base's location. Thank you.
you, Mr. Roslin.
Potential targets for you. severely reduced.
About time he showed your face again.
Hi, Daryl.
I suppose I should thank you for getting Clockwork out of that mess.
You should, but will you? You must have a soft spot. You went right over your uncle's head for her.
It's none of your beeswax. Besides, I can't have a broad cramp in my style.
As if you have style to cramp. Look, Daryl, I'm a busy guy. What is it you want?
We have an access code for the central database at Zarkov Border Control, which can prove very valuable to us.
This access code, I take it that's what Clockwork stole, which brought the Oakheart down on her?
You're catching on. If we could see the database, we could track and divert any shipment in the system. We want to remove some undesirable competition from the picture to cripple the supply networks. You get me?
So, what is it you're asking me to do?
I'd like you to assist Clockwork in cracking this database. You just need to get close enough to transmit the access code. She'll do the rest. You on board or not?
Will there be trouble waiting for me on the other end again?
It'll be in and out.
That's exactly what you said last time. I'll think about it.
I'll make it worth your while. Promise.